Has anybody told somebody or used the word dungeon master in front of someone who doesn't play, and you get like the, is that a weird, is that a sex thing? Like, what is that?
Yes. And it is.
Yeah.
Some of my players refer to themselves as dungeon buddies. And they're like, you got to be real careful where you drop that terminology.